It isn't Ireland's role or indeed ability to be a global tax collector. What we can influence and what we can do, we're going to do while retaining the competitiveness of a very small and very open economy.